my best day. I don't think anyone can beat me at all. It's just about imposing my will and show that very unique jiu-jitsu to the world to see that probably they have forgotten.
Even though I compete on the BJJ rules, I never really changed my training gear to points. Of course, if I get to a situation that I'll have to use the rule in my behalf, I will. When I pass someone guard, I don't think about, okay, I got 3 points. I think that, okay, I'm dominating this guy. But when I achieve the mount, I don't think, okay, now I have 4 points and I'm gonna hold it. No, I say, no, I'm mounted now. I'm in the best jiu-jitsu position. I'm gonna finish this guy.
I will only quit jiu-jitsu the day someone passes my guard. And in 20 years, 25 years of competition, just 2 people have passed my guard ever.